Good afternoon. Now is good afternoon. So, your 10th chapter science class. Welcome to your science class. Your 10th chapter, water and it forms, it already started. So everyone, please open the page number 41. Please open it, page number 41. So in this chapter, water and its forms, here we learn the forms of water, right? That water liquid form, ice solid form, water vapor and steam is the gaseous form. And we already discussed that how the water can change from one to another forms, right? I'm fine, Snigdha. How are you? And others? Please mute your microphone, Pratushna and others. Who unmuted? Please mute your microphone. Take your copy book with you. Pratushna, mute your microphone. I'm fine, I'm fine. How are you? Okay, now start the class. Open the page number 40-41. Here the forms of water, which we already discussed, that how the water change into ice, how the ice again change into water, and the how the water change into the steam. So those things, water change into ice and ice change into water, those things you can do it yourself. Did you try it at your home? Did you try this experiment at your home? That the how the water change it? Yes, very good, Susan. That if we take a plate, a tray of water into the fridge, and it becomes ice, and if we take the ice from the fridge and keep it in our room at anywhere, you can see the ice melts again and change into the liquid form of water, right? Reza and Shaptoshi didn't try it. Okay, Purbayon, Upasho, Shrestha, Susan tried it. Very good. So we can hold the ice cubes because it is solid. That's why we can hold it. But we can't hold the water because that is a liquid. And if we hold it in our hand, it flows down between our space of the these fingers. So that's why we can't hold it by our hand. Okay, Pratushna, when you go get the ice, that time you also can try this, the water change into ice, and after some times take a plate, put those ice on it and keep anywhere. You can, if you keep it at the window, in the window, at anywhere, in the table, if you, after sometimes you also can see it, it melts and it changes into the water again. And the next is the water change into the steam. These things also we discussed, that the how water change into the steam. And I told you that don't try it by your own. Right? Hope you remember it. Don't try it by your own. So this the water change, take a kettle, bowl of water. It's page number 41, Upasho. That's a bowl of water and or kettle of water, or put it on the gas and give the heat. Put it on the gas, give the heat of water, and after some time we can see the steam upside from the bowl or kettle. So this the observation, the how the water, this water change into the steam. This is water and this is the change into the steam. How it change? Because it get the heat. It get the heat. So by getting heat, the water change into the steam. So after this experiment, I already told you that don't do this alone. Tell your parents to show you. And this fourth experiment also, you can tell your parents to show you that does water steam, this water vapor change into water. So how it will be changed? Take a steel plate over of the steam. Take a steel plate. This is a steel plate. If we hold it over the steam, after some times we can see a teeny drops of water on the steel plate. So how it becomes the water vapor to water? Because this water vapor or the steam is the water vapor, right? Hope you remember it. This water vapor get touch with the plate, with the cold plate, and when it get touch with the cold plate, it becomes the water again. Yes, Upasha, if you want to draw it, you can. If you want to understand it, please listen very attentively. So if the water get heat, it becomes water vapor, and the water vapor get touch in the cold plate or anything, it becomes water again. The teeny drops of water again. Those are the teeny drops of water. Okay, understand the how the water vapor change into the water? Yes, Susan, water vapor and steam is same. Did you understand, everyone? The how water vapor change into the water? Because now I will go for a big example, that is water cycle. Okay, so I am erasing this picture. Okay, I'm now erasing it. So here is the water cycle.